To change your layout, simply click the Change Layout button. You'll be presented with a page with lots of various different layouts. Select the one you like, and then choose to use this layout. And there you go. You can see that all the sections of your page are now arranged in the layout that you selected. Click to preview this page, and you'll see only those sections which have information already entered into them.